From the jive to the foxtrot, the mambo to the tango, Mark Ballas is a dancing machine. And as millions of fans will agree that he has all the right moves, one of the most popular pros on ABC's Dancing with the Stars, who's now in his 11th season on The Big Show, Mark is still going strong despite the aches and pains that come with all that ballroom dancing.
You get sick of the training, the body ache, the back ache, the knee ache, the neck ache, but the one thing that never gets old is just the performing aspect. That's the part that where it's all like, this is why I'm doing this.
In 10 previous seasons on Dancing with the Stars, Mark has led his partners to 5 top 5 finishes and 2 mirror ball trophies. He won with Christy Yamaguchi and gymnast Sean Johnson. What's even more impressive about Mark's rise to fame is the fact that he almost turned down an offer to be on the show originally.
I was doing theater shows and playing a lot of music around town. I'd kind of stopped with the dancing thing. And they called me and offered me a slot, and I was kind of like, let me get back to you. I don't know, that sounds kind of dumb. Like, who's going to watch that?
Mark is a master of getting the most out of his dance partners, which have included the 2 winners, plus Kim Kardashian, Chelsea Kane, and his partner for this All-Star season, Bristol Palin.
Now, I've been doing this for such a long time, so for me, the main thing on my mind is I got to get my partner through this. I got to get her from A to be. I've got 1:30 to do it. So I kind of go straight into focus mode on her. And obviously I'm dancing and performing myself, but my main concern is my partner.
A typical week for Mark involves constant movement. He lives in Los Angeles, dances in front of millions of viewers on Mondays, and sweats out the results show on Tuesdays. Then Wednesday, he plans the next week's performance and wardrobe and flies to Arizona to work out at Lifetime, while also spending about 5 hours a day in the studio with Palin. The story of how Mark found Lifetime is great. After going on his first vacation in about 4 years, Mark wanted to shed some weight, and a friend recommended the Lifetime in Scottsdale. Well, he's been hooked ever since.
I drove by one day, and when I walked in, I was like, the best gym I've ever seen. So I was like, yeah, I signed up immediately. So it's been great. I've spent, because I don't know anyone here, I'm like here alone. If I'm not training with Bristol, I'm literally just like sitting. So I'm here for hours. Like I'm in the pool and then I'm, you know, running around and then I'm doing the cardio and I'm doing the weights and I'm just, it's kept me really focused.